Hey, Facebook Live! We are live! But anyway, I just got off the metro bus on my way home, walking home. And let me tell y'all something. Why the bus driver didn't let the bus down before I got off the metro bus so I wouldn't trip in feel as I was getting off the metro bus. That metro bus was way too high. I mean, I tried to step down, getting off the metro bus. The bus driver forgot to put the bus down so I wouldn't fall as I was getting off the metro bus. Boy, as soon as I got off the bus, I almost tripped and fell. Almost twisted my right ankle. I mean, I was getting off the metro bus all because the metro bus driver had the nerve to, she forgot to put down the bus. And I to lower the bus down so I wouldn't trip and fall when I was getting off the metro bus. But anyway, I just thought to share that little brief short story with y'all. Because I almost twisted my right ankle when I was getting off the metro bus just now. But I'm good though, all because the metro bus driver forgot to put the bus down before I got off the bus. So basically, it's her fault, not mine. Because if I would fail, when I got off that bus, I would be suing the whole company, the metro bus company, for billions of dollars. All because I feel and twisted my ankle, but I didn't. So, but that bus driver better be lucky that I didn't fall and it's twisted my ankle. All because of her wrongdoing. Forgot to put the bus down before I got off the metro bus. That is perfectly fine. Well, I'm home. I made it home. Safe and sound. Thank God for that. I don't like these stairs. Well, I'm home now. I made it home, safe and sound. I'm inside my apartment. About to take this hot cologne, so and relax. We'll relax for the rest of the evening and eat my food because I'm hungry. I didn't eat nothing all day, so I'm hungry. I am hungry. Hold on. I'm just trying to do it. Okay. All right, y'all. If I don't talk to y'all before Thanksgiving, you all have a blessed. Hold on. Yeah. You all have a happy blessed Thanksgiving, Trinity. With the family and friends and your little ones. Don't eat too much turkey. And have a good for us tonight. I'm out. Peace, love, and happiness until then. Until next time. Until we meet again. Peace, love, and happiness. Peace out. Take care. Talk to y'all soon. Love y'all. Bye-bye.